Well, hello there. We finally got a bit of a clearing up here in northeastern Ohio, and today is now Friday, January 11th, 2019. It's now 5:35 p.m. up here, and we've got a 28% waxing crescent moon up there. And we're on the Nikon P1000. We should have this aligned already. Not quite. But yeah, there's our 28% moon. It's pretty cool looking. I think it's coming out all right on the, of what we can see on the monitor. Yeah, the tracking's not doing the greatest, because I do see movement, but oh wow, look at that. Looks like veins over there. Yeah, it's quite watery because we have a lot of moisture in the atmosphere, but let's see if we're zoomed in all the way, just a second. Yeah. Okay, so we are. But let's go around a bit. Let's go up. Yeah, it's not coming in the greatest, but at least we're getting something because we have had a lot of clouds. We had some snow, not a lot, like some folks are getting, but I have the rate set on 1 on the lowest speed, so we can take a look here. And it's so funny, on the left-hand side in a dark patch, it looks like veins over there. Let me darken this up a little bit. And there's our mesa and light beam area. That's what I call it. Boy, it is good to see the moon again, to see anything. It's been so long, I wonder if, anything new is gonna pop up here. Oh yeah, we gotta go up here a little bit in this one area. In that one crater, I'll try to get it centered here. It almost looks like there's a two large pillars of rock or something inside there. Something, I don't know. But let's continue going down. Yeah, it's about 23 degrees out here, so I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time, but just want to take a trip around the moon here while we have the chance. There, that should be the end of that. Whew. Okay, let's go back out a bit to get the whole moon in the frame. And there's our little half moon up there. That's cool. Now Mars should be over to the left of the moon. I can't see it by eye. I could try to have this take us to it. I believe Neptune is over to the right, and then to the left is Mars. Okay, Mars. Let me hit enter. View object. And nothing's showing up. I thought the camera might be able to pick it up. But no such luck. Oh well. Already got a little bit darker out, and as I was taking some pictures, I did find Mars up there. And there was some star up above the moon, real close to it, so we'll have to, when we go in, we'll check and see what it is. It was at like the 12 o'clock position, right above the moon. And we'll just go for the fiery look tonight. That just looks so cool. I can't get Mars in very clearly anymore. Now that it's moved further away from us. Over the summer it was pretty close. And a lot of people got some good shots of it. But yeah, it's quite cold out here. So we're just going to say goodnight to the stars, the planets, and the moons. But there we go in this very chilly January evening. I hope wherever you are, you're doing fine and you're not stuck in any snow banks or anything, and all's right in your world. All right, y'all take care now. Good night.